I have a note here that says Felicia was absent.
Her teachers report that she's been threatening other students. Other students have been disappearing.
Hi kids, welcome to my tree hut.
When you think about the word perspective, what comes to mind?
Looking at things from a different point of view.
Okay.
The other side, the other person.
Usually there are several perspectives based around one situation. Let's say you go to a car accident. You'll probably get three people tell you three kind of different stories about the same incident that took place. That's why we have courts. And who makes the decision in a court? A jury. Or a judge, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
C, which stands for Community Educational Entertainment Digital Television Network, is the future of community television.
Bring my best robe, put it on my son. For his feet, hurry, put them on. This is my son, who I thought had died. Prepare a feast for my son's life. I prayed and prayed, never heard a sound. My son was lost. Oh, thank you, God, he's found.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention? Your attention, please. It's time to take you back to the 1970s. A decade dedicated to shag carpet, blue eyeshadow, and the pet rock.
One teacher, and that is the Messiah. And you must not call any man on earth father, for you have one father, and you are all brothers. And you must not call any man on earth rabbi, for you have one rabbi. He is in heaven. When your trust is all but shattered, and your faith is all but keen, give up bitter and batter and slowly start to be. A beautiful city, yes we can, yes we can, we can build a beautiful